Hi there, I welcome you to Vishesh Eklavya Terrace Center here in the BB Nagar. Beloved friends, at this early moment of this particular day of May, I want to share with you one of the greatest philosophy of life. And as it has been said by so many great people, as you sow, so you shall reap. As you sow, so you shall reap. This is universal truth. What you do to others, that you do to yourself. Beloved friends, this is a great lesson, but man has not learned till now. They harm others, they hate others, they injure others. They never respect other people. And what happens ultimately? Boomerangs, everything which they have done to others, that comes to bad to them. So what I mean to say in my this video, be careful. Always love everyone, never hate anyone, never harm, never injure the sentiments and feelings of others. Never try to destroy anything of others, because what you are doing to others, that you are doing to yourself. Here I give an example. Look at this child. She is a very wonderful child. She works very hard. She has one small puppy and she has also another big one. It was somehow related to me, but unfortunately this guy has a lot of hens. This guy who is the guardian in charge for this particular place, you can see a lot of hens are there. He is having some kind of a small poultry where a lot of hens, and these hens are really falling prey to the stray dogs, because it is something like a remote area where there is not much of a population. A lot of dogs from the remote areas come, from the neighboring villages come, from the neighboring colonies come, and they try to really take away his hands. So many were killed. I feel pity on him. He has a terrible loss of some big cocks. But this disturbed his peace of mind and he became very angry. And what he did, he made some pesticides, mixed it with that dead bodies of these hens or some other kind of destructive items, and he spread all around here in the campus. Now one of the neighboring colony is GVK City, and she's a wonderful person. She always helps me, wonderful mama. She's a very good lady, always helpful to me. And so what went in that context, all 10 to dozens of dogs died there because they ate the pesticides and they could not sustain that poisoning and they died. I loved every dog. Every morning and evening they greet me and I love them and supply them food and all. But when I saw that they are no more, I was really shocked. Tears rolling from my eyes, because I love every species, all birds, beasts, animals. They are our siblings, they are our ancestors. And this guy, stupid fellow, mixed up the poison and his own dog ate that. And now see, it is at a death's bed. It is dying. Because he sowed the thorns for others. And that boomerangs and came back to him. And this lovely child, whom I love very much, it used to always move around me, loved me, respond to my call. And he is breathing his last. And his owner, this guy did that. I feel so sad about it. I feel so sad about it. It's a lovely child, it's a baby. Few months baby it was to grow into a very big dog. So the lesson what I'm narrating to you, never harm others, never hurt others, because that will come back to you. That is the law of compensation. How sad I am, how sorry I feel about this small puppy. Every morning I come to my tennis arena, and I find this beautiful child. It follows me, I call him and love him. And that is the agony and torture. So jealous people, they don't know forgiveness. They revenge, hate everything else. And they don't know that what they are doing to others, they are doing to themselves. As you sow, so you shall reap. Now this guy has ripped his own harvest. He wanted to kill everybody's dog. Now his own dog is dying. So sad. I'm really very shocked. But I want to tell everyone else that learn a lesson. Never harm others, Baba. Never harm my friends, beloved, respected human being. Be kind, be compassionate. Love everything else. Forgive them. If some of the hens, cocks were lifted by some stray dogs to just take revenge and kill every stray dog, this guy spared the venom, the poison everywhere. Ultimately, his own dog become victims of his evil thought, because there is a compensation, there is a balancing act by the law of the nature of the universe. Never spares anyone. You think that you can escape that sinful act, but never! You cannot escape your sinful act. You have to pay the price. As said Buddha, the sun, moon and the truth can never be hidden. You will be paid in your own coin. As you sow, so you shall reap. Action and reaction are always equal and opposite. If you want happiness, make everyone happy. If you want peace, prosperity, harmony, joy, progress, help others to do it. If you want to be successful, make others successful. Then you will really be a happy person. But you can never be happy at the cost of others, because you are sowing venom. The fruitage will be also venom, and that you have to test it. This is a wonderful lesson I want to share with all my friends. Always be kind, generous,
kind,
compassionate. Look at this supermodel. She's a heroine. She works in Telugu film industry. She's Rama, my very close friend. She's a wonderful person. She helps everyone. She loves everyone. She cares for everyone. That learning lessons is very, very important.